Here, Joey.
Good meal. Good, good. Good meal. Here, Joey. Good meal. Joey. Good, good. Good. See how nice those adjustments are? You know, it's serpentine when I go once. It back. It's figure eight when I come back like this. Back. See how nice the rear adjusts?
Here, Joey.
There's spiraling. Work on left turns. You go around three. Back. See the rear adjust on each one of these? I don't go too fast. I give them a chance to adjust the rear because it looks so cool. Back. Back. Gotta keep your head up straight or these can really make you dizzy. Back. It's like putting your forehead on a baseball bat. Oh, by the way, I have no outgoing session confirmed. Heel. I had talked about something with Maureen. I haven't heard anything. I think it was about a Saturday morning. We'll have to set something up. There was no confirmation here. Sit, Joe. Good sit, yes. Joe seems to have taken a new level of calm. Here. Sit. That was a little crooked, so I like straight. Good. Good. Yes. Let's try a right finish. Joe, right. Sit. And that was without dropping my right foot back and getting the follow. Let's see if I'll do a left. He's ready to rally. Sit. That's called call to front. This one's called pitch or no sit. I need to ask you. Here. Sit. Plus, I'm going to want you to go the other way. Follow this hip. Joe. Here. And sit. Yeah, baby. So that's a right and left finish. Now, he doesn't always have to sit at the end. He does have to sit in front. Here. Get him to come fast, sit close. I can do a right forward, which is where he goes around and instead of a sit, we just walk. Heel. There's Paul front here. Make him come to the center. Sit. And the handler can just turn and heel. Heel, Joe. Heel. Good, good, good. Back. See, in there too, when I make a 180, I don't like to go forward until the rear is also adjusted. Back. So watch, I won't move until his rear adjusts. So it's even with the front, just looks nicer. And he can do it. Here. Sit, Joey. Yes. Joey, right. Woo, baby. Come on, heel. Good, good.
That's Joe.